butterfly stretch. So for this one, you are going to start seated on the ground. You're going to take the bottoms of the feet together, and wherever you're comfortable, they can be a little further away. You'll start to work them in over time. Elbows are going to press down into the thighs so you can start to open up the legs. Sitting up nice and tall, tall spine, you'll find a gentle lean forward. You should feel a stretch inside of the thigh. And that is the butterfly stretch.